Hi, I'm Sandra, and in this video I'll explain the option Create Sections from Plan Map. Use the Create Sections from Plan Map option if you are not starting with an array database or section grids, but you want to create a section map with a defined thickness. The section location can be specified manually or defined from a plan map. The map groups from the plan map used to define the section can be easily added to the plan view. Grid profiles can also be added as separate views. A topography profile can be added to the section view, and a voxel and vector files can also be sliced into this view. From the Page Layout tab, specify which legend items to add to the map. Because all Geosoft section maps are georeferenced, you can draw interpretations on any section map and then wireframe these interpretations together in 3D. You can also quickly and easily move your data from a section map to the 3D viewer by dragging and dropping groups from the View Group Manager tool onto the 3D viewer. In summary, if you are starting with array data in a database or existing section grids, use the Create Sections from Data option. If you are not starting with a database or existing section grids and you want to create a section with a defined thickness, use Create Sections from Plan Map.